See, it's all perfectly normal.
I never said I was a victim of self.